So today we will get introduction of our three dadis, Dadi All-Rounder, Bhagwati Dadi and Bholi Dadi. So let's begin with first Dadi, Dadi All-Rounder.
Dadi All-Rounder is the mother of Dadi Gulzar, and she came to Yagya from very beginning. Actually, it's a long story about her. And then she came with Dadi Gulzar. Dadi Gulzar was 8 or 9 years old. She was given name All-Rounder, because whatever Baba wanted to be get it done, she will never say no. Others will look at each other. And one story which I think some of you might have heard is story about that in those days there was wood fire and coal fire. So they will use the coal, so drums of coal, soft coke and, you know, hard ones. I don't know how many of you know soft and hard. In those days there was soft coal and hard ones. So they will start fire with soft one, and then so drums will come, and when they will use that whole drum, then at the bottom a lot of small pieces will be left. So Baba said, how can we waste all that? So there is tradition in India that they get the cow dung, they mix it with those coals and make the balls. Some make balls, some like make flat, like chapatis. So Baba said Baba would want some to offer to make this. And everyone said, how can I do? You know, it's like they all were actually from very, very well-to-do families. They never had done anything. No one had cooked, no one had done anything. And some were very young also. So All-Rounder Dadi went to Baba and said, Baba, I will do. So Baba gave a lot of love, and Baba said, from today, you will be called All-Rounder. That means one who can get everything done. Later on, she was in Delhi. And for me, she was great inspiration, because she one is to give knowledge, but to share God's love. Even she never gave lectures or big classes, because she was always like a mother and taking care of Yagya. But she will sit, I know most of you must have seen Panda Bhavan. When you enter, there is a little lobby kind of open space. And when we come in the morning, we used to go to class there in the morning, she will be sitting there. But when we leave, you know, she will call and with lot of love give toli. I had really, really very, very loving and personal relationship with her. Then I came to foreign lands for service to London and then other countries. So when I will go and then I visit her and she will say, Mohini, I have something special for you. Very special gift. She has a very little room. She will open her closet and she will give me some very nice sheet or sari or something, different things. I kept specially for you. So much love. I have so many stories about her. Many, many stories. She was such a loving mother, grandmother, sister, whatever you call. But her name was All-Rounder because of what Baba, the name she got. But also, I can see, I really admired her love. Before leaving center, she will share her drishti and toli and so much love from Dadi All-Rounder. Om Shanti. Bhagwati Dadi actually was in Lucknow. Lucknow service began very early. I know I had been to Lucknow a few times at that. And Bhagwati Dadi was in Lucknow. She did service there. And very, very special soul. Every Dadi has something special. It is 2 years ago I met her, or maybe 3 years ago. She was sitting in the room next behind Diamond Hall. Very enthusiastic, was always, not only praising Baba, but make big plans of service also. So Bhagwati Bhai Bhan or Bhagwati Dadi, I hadn't had like that personal, like staying with her. But Dadi Bhagwati also was a very, very beautiful soul. And of course, we'll have her history in a different way. We will find out more. And if there is, we'll let you know. Om Shem. Dadi, Bholi Dadi. Bholi means innocent. She also came, was mother, came with her daughter, Meera, and from very beginning, Baba gave her duty to take care of kitchen, Bandara. She was excellent, not only cook, but also a good coordinator. Because people have different requests, they want special meal, they want nice food. So she will go early morning to Dadi Prakash Mani, and two of them will discuss about what will be the menu, breakfast, lunch, dinner, toli, everything. And Prakash Mani Dadi, you know, and Bholi Dadi, we used to say there are two Dadis. One gave us knowledge in the morning, Murli, and other one gives us good breakfast. Both were important for us. And I had really, really very personal and lovely relationship with Bholi Dadi. Was very humble, tireless, and lot of patience, you know. Anyone make any request, if she doesn't have at that time that food, she will say, give me time. She herself will sit on this little stove and start cooking that dish. So it was immense, tireless service of Bholi Dadi. So as I said, that okay, if you listen Murli and you are hungry, but if you don't get breakfast, you know. So Bholi Dadi's role also in Yajna had been very, very important role, and she really fulfilled it with lot of love. You all know that demands and the needs, even for patients, different kind of food, she was able to fulfill. And after that, of course, many others came and they start helping her. But in the beginning, she was the one. And all of us will take turn. There was a time when we took a group to Madhuban. Then we had 5 days. One when we traveled to Madhuban, one to return from Madhuban, and 5 days, every day we will do Karma Yoga. And one of the day was for cooking. So our group will cook breakfast, lunch, dinner, and this way, and also help lot in the kitchen. And that time was wood fire, you know, when you have to make chapati on wood fire. But as I said, again, love for Yajna. And we were able to help in, but Bholi Dadi's role also was important, and for a long time, quite many, many years, she served the Yajna. So our gratitude and our salutations to Bholi Dadi also. Om Shanti.